In the depth of night, when the world sleeps, and all that's left is the quiet stir of our thoughts, we find ourselves wrestling with the fabric of our very being. It's in these moments of solitude and reflection that we confront our deepest fears, our loftiest dreams, and the stark reality of our existence. But what if, within this introspection, we could discover a hidden power, a beacon of strength and resilience to guide us through life's tumultuous seas? This is the journey of Stoicism, an ancient philosophy that holds the keys to transforming not just how we think, but how we live. Today, we embark on a voyage to uncover the hidden power within, discover how the Stoic mindset can transform your life in 9 ways. Through the wisdom of Stoicism, we'll explore the art of turning adversity into advantage, of finding peace amidst chaos, and of cultivating a life of purpose and meaning. Join us on this journey of self-discovery and growth. Hit the bell icon and subscribe now to stay updated on our latest insights and inspirations. Way 1. Embracing challenges with Stoic resilience. Our first step on this path reveals the Stoic approach to challenges. In the face of adversity, Stoicism doesn't just offer solace. It presents a blueprint for transformation. It teaches us that what we perceive as obstacles are, in fact, invaluable opportunities to grow, to strengthen our resolve, and to carve our character in the bedrock of experience. Imagine facing life's storms not with dread, but with anticipation, knowing that each trial brings with it the chance to emerge stronger, wiser, and more grounded. This is the power of Stoic resilience, the understanding that our greatest trials can become our most profound teachers. As we journey from the external battles to the internal ones, we encounter the cornerstone of Stoic philosophy, the power of perception. It's not the events in our lives that disturb us, but the views we take of them. Our next exploration delves into how altering our perceptions can transform our entire experience of life. Way 2, the power of perception. In the realm of Stoicism, perception is not just about what we see, but how we choose to see it. By embracing the Stoic philosophy, we learn to filter the noise, to distinguish between what matters and what does not, illuminating our minds with clarity and purpose. This shift in perspective is the first step toward profound self-improvement, as it allows us to navigate the complexities of life with wisdom and grace. With our perceptions aligned, we step into the light of the present moment. Stoicism teaches us the value of here and now, guiding us to embrace the beauty and impermanence of life. Way 3, the art of living in the present. The present moment holds a magic that often eludes us, obscured by past regrets or future anxieties. Stoicism offers a beacon of motivation, urging us to anchor ourselves in the present. It's here, in the daily Stoic practice of mindfulness, where we find the serenity and mental health we seek. By focusing on the now, we harness the full potential of our being, transforming each moment into a step towards self-mastery. As we cultivate presence, we also nurture the roots of self-control. Stoicism illuminates the path to inner peace through mastery over one's thoughts and actions. Way 4, developing self-control. Self-control, a cornerstone of mental health and self-improvement, is fortified by Stoic wisdom. This virtue is not about restriction, but about freedom, the freedom to choose our response to life's challenges. Stoicism teaches us that true power lies in our ability to control our reactions, to choose virtue over vice, and calm over chaos. It's in this discipline that we find the strength to face each day with courage and tranquility. With the foundation of self-control, we turn outward to the realm of relationships. Stoicism guides us in fostering connections built on understanding, respect, and empathy. Way 5. Building better relationships. Our journey through life is enriched by the relationships we cultivate, and Stoicism offers profound insights into building harmonious connections. It teaches us to approach relationships with a generous heart and an open mind, to listen deeply, and to speak with kindness. In doing so, we create a community of support and understanding, reflecting the Stoic belief in the interconnectedness of all beings. This way, Stoicism not only transforms use, but also the world around use, one relationship at a time. Building on the momentum of fostering better relationships through Stoicism, we delve deeper into the transformative ways this ancient philosophy enhances our lives, focusing on achieving mental clarity, cultivating contentment, and overcoming fear and anxiety. Through these principles, we're guided towards living with purpose, each step illuminated by the wisdom of Stoicism. Way 6. Achieving mental clarity. Amidst the cacophony of life's demands, finding mental clarity can seem like a distant dream. Yet Stoicism, with its emphasis on inner peace and rational thought, offers a beacon of light. This philosophy teaches us the art of discernment, enabling us to identify our core values and priorities. By practicing Stoic reflection, we learn to clear the clutter of extraneous worries, focusing our energy on what truly matters. This pursuit of clarity is not just about the absence of confusion, it's about the presence of peace and purpose in every decision we make. With clarity lighting our path, we step into the realm of contentment. Stoicism shows us that true happiness is not found in external accolades, but in embracing the here and now with gratitude and grace. Way 7. Cultivating contentment. In a world constantly chasing more, Stoicism whispers the secret to contentment: it lies within. By appreciating the beauty of the present and finding satisfaction in our current state, we unlock a wellspring of joy. This Stoic mindset encourages us to cultivate gratitude for our daily blessings and to approach life with a sense of abundance. Contentment then becomes not a destination but a manner of traveling, a daily practice that enriches our lives with every mindful step. Armed with clarity and contentment, we are better prepared to face the specters of fear and anxiety. Stoicism offers us the tools to confront these challenges head-on, transforming our inner landscape. Way 8. Overcoming fear and anxiety. Fear and anxiety, while natural responses to life's uncertainties, can become barriers to our growth and happiness. Stoicism teaches us that these emotions are rooted in our perceptions, and that by changing our perspective, we can diminish their power over us. By embracing the present and focusing on what we can control, we learn to navigate life's storms with a Stoic calm. This resilience doesn't eliminate fear, but empowers us to face it with courage, knowing that every challenge is an opportunity for growth. As we journey through the landscape of our inner selves, confronting fears and cultivating contentment, we arrive at the cornerstone of Stoicism. Way 9. Living with purpose. Stoicism asserts that a life well lived is one infused with purpose. It challenges us to ask ourselves not just what we are living for, but how we are living each day. By aligning our actions with our values and striving for excellence in our endeavors, we imbue our lives with meaning. This Stoic journey towards purpose is not a solitary quest, but one that connects us with the world in profound ways, inspiring us to contribute positively to the tapestry of humanity. Stoicism asserts that a life well lived is one infused with purpose. It challenges us to ask ourselves not just what we are living for, but how we are living each day. By aligning our actions with our values and striving for excellence in our endeavors, we imbue our lives with meaning. This Stoic journey towards purpose is not a solitary quest, but one that connects us with the world in profound ways, inspiring us to contribute positively to the tapestry of humanity. Conclusion: the path forward. As our exploration of the 9 ways Stoicism can transform your life concludes, remember that the journey is ongoing. The hidden power within is not a treasure to be found, but a potential to be cultivated, day by day, moment by moment. Stoicism offers a map, but the path is yours to walk. Embrace the wisdom, practice the principles, and discover the boundless strength and serenity that lies within you. Your story is one of resilience, growth, and transformation. Let Stoicism illuminate your way, guiding you to a life of clarity, contentment, and purpose. The power is within you. Unleash it.